Ladies and gentlemen, we are quite honored to have with us tonight Carl Gottlieb, who we all know from The Jerk, of course, one of my favorite movies, Caveman, Dr. Detroit. But the reason we're all here is because of Jaws and the impact Jaws has had on our all of our social lives.
It's still working.
Mr. Gottlieb.
He's gonna get up.